Would you like to introduce how to install the Analyze? There are 7 parts totally. Before unpack and install the Analyze, some tools should be prepared in advance: a pair of scissors, a multimeter, and a flat screwdriver. Here are the requirements of installation. Please follow them strictly. Here are the damage inspections. Once you find the above damages, please notify your local agent immediately. Check the goods on the packing list. Now we are going to introduce the external structure and the method to carry the Analyze. On the front panel, there is a 10.4-inch touchscreen. Under it is an indicator light. And go down, there is the RF card reader area. On the right, there is a sampling probe. On the left panel, lights will be stored inside the door. On the right panel, there are 4 USB ports and a LAN port. The LAN port is used to connect with computer. On the rear panel, there are the diluent tube connector, diluent sensor cable connector, waste tube connector, waste sender cable connector, ground line connector, power cable connector, and power switch. Up there are 2 fan vents. There are 4 handling marks on the Analyze. And the Analyze cannot be carried by one person. Next, we are going to connect the Analyze. Of course, the voltage should be measured before connection. Especially the voltage between the wall and earth, which should be less than 5 volts. There are 2 binder clips which are used to immobilize the conveyor belts. They must be removed before power on Analyze. Horizontal direction and vertical direction. After taking out them, do not forget to lock the right door. Let's connect lights with the Analyze. And do not screw the cap too tight. Then we can connect the tubes, sensor cables, and power cables. Finally, we can power on the Analyze. And log in with ADMAN account. Password is ADMAN also. For more installation requirements, please refer to the operator manual. Thank you for watching.